people. If you raise people early, you know, you get them down here, you know, they're excited to be leaving early, but not the case. So we're getting ready to leave here, and,
that yet.
Oh, okay. What were you saying?
I entered in your guys' achievements.
Tie.
Who should I say first? Who scored should I say first?
Huh?
Joe. Joe Salsbery finished with 880 out of 1,000 achievement points.
That's pretty good.
That's pretty darn good. Huh. Seth Steere finished with 885.
No way! 885 points?
You know why?
Why?
Because the one that he got that you didn't was beat an opponent who has beaten you before. And you didn't do that this year.
Chris Ulmer.
I didn't have any rematches today.
Any rematches?
Yeah.
Was some of you lost? No.
Oh. So, but that's only worth 5 points?
No, it was worth 25, but Joe got one that you didn't get. It was only worth 20, and it was...
Love ya.
Oh. Oh. No. Oh, it was a fireman's carrying a match. And that was worth 20, but 25 for yours.
I really don't think it. See here, that's 186 to 107. Sorry. Wait, what room number are we? Oh, look, what's that say?
186-107.
That's this whole thing in here. Alright, let's go.
Okay,
you're
second
floor,
let's start with the number two. So I'm gonna go over there and follow around the trip.
That's like a day's hike.
I freaking hope I brought my
frick Luke for being right. Wait, what's up?
They're not conjoined. Awesome.
The scale's actually freaking heavy.
Yeah.
279, what number are they? 281?
280.
Dude,
it's freaking hot.
Oh,
it's freaking
I'm freaking digging it. Alright, cool. Rad.
Poopy ass TV,
like 200 a night. Charge freaking $200 a freaking night, and we get the Philips freaking bottom rung freaking TV.
I used to have that TV like 5-7 years ago.
Huh?
I used to have that TV like 7 years ago.
Me? I never had that freaking TV. What are we doing? What we doing? We're checking weight. Getting ready to go run on the old treadmill because chances are that's probably over. So, alright. Okay, so this is the most vital of all steps in the whole wrestling process here. This is the weight, so we're going to check weight real quick. Sears lucked out. He was 60.1. Has to be at 60.
Well, here, this might...
And run down his own independent battery, but all
60
flat.
See that?
Told you.
I'll stay on the way.
While we do it. No, okay. It's your fun ways, I'll let you know.
Yeah, I got it.
Moment of truth.
Dang. You watch. Listen. Y'all hear that?
So?
What is that?
The fuck is light turning on?
Oh. Here you know. It's 5:21 in the morning. And we gotta go weigh in. Seth's overweight too. Like a pound, so he's gonna run a lot. And we got weighed in. We're all good to go. Getting ready to go down there. We're just getting out warming up. It's pretty freaking crazy out there, you know. Take a look here.
I remember when we broke up. First time seeing this is it, I've had enough.
Full match.
Like we hadn't seen each other in a month.
When you said you needed space.
What? Then you come around again and say, baby, I miss you and I swear.
Here we got here.
We break up, you call me, I love you.
picking fights, and me falling for it, screaming that I'm right. And you would hide away and find your peace of mind with some indie record that's much cooler than mine.
So I'm going to apologize for the lack of wrestling in that whole video. most of it's on the camcorder, and I plan on making a longer version of that video. So that one will have more wrestling in it and less other stuff. That stuff was just, I don't know, our trip, like, all together, I think. I think we had fun. I don't know if it'll take in the video, but we definitely did. So yeah, just keep a lookout for the other video that I will get.